Hello everyone, Mimin Awi here. In this video, Mimin will present Manhwa Global Martial Arts Chapter 263. From the two prisoners that he captures, Fang Ping got information that Rose City Warriors captures Human Warriors for more than half a year. It's not like they want to dig up information, but more like they need a large number of human warriors to do some things. So, Fang Ping thought of using the same patterns when he destroyed Laurel City. Capturing people from Rose City for integration, killing high-level warriors one by one, and then blowing up the city. But Wang Jingyan thought that it wouldn't be easy as Laurel City, because Rose City is a royal city. The leader in charge is at least at level 7, not to mention there are countless level 6. Wang Jingyan then concluded that they wouldn't be able to defeat them. Elsewhere, in the Tianan City ruins, Wu Qishan looks very exhausted after killing 3 level 8 Catacombs Warrior and helping the Puti Li to kill level 9. Even his immortal substance had been completely used up. This made Wu Qishan think that his path to rank 9 would be cut off from now on. Wu Qishan just cursed after seeing the people from Zhenxing City who suddenly ran away. If it wasn't for them that suddenly running away, how could Wu Qishan and Deputy Li fall into these situations? Deputy Li then said that the people from Zhenxing City left because there was something important that they had to do. They had to go to the boundary area to retrieve the body of Absolute Peak. The people from Zhenxing City went to the boundary area to stop the people from the restricted area to grab the body.
Let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend? For it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories like this never end. No, they don't fade away. So when I'm gone, and when I'm gone, I'll be right there, close to the sun. Keep holding. to the sun. Keep holding on, keep holding on, and I'll be right there, close to the sun, close to the sun.